Okay, here we are doing the cleaning Cameron section. And we just clean his pipe. I'll show you the condition of it. Looks great. This is 6-inch clay. And so there were some roots in there. Requested that those get cleaned out and pushed out, so we got rid of all the roots. And it's great. Pipe is about 71 feet from this front clean out we discovered. The front of the house, about 8 feet from the brick banister. On the, what would it be? I got my directions all mixed up. The front of the house. Pipe looks great. Good pitch through here. You can see that water running pretty fast. And there's the 4x6 transition with the 4-inch transite. It all looks really good through here. Yeah, all looks really good.
Awesome. So it was covering pretty good portion of it, that root?
Yeah, no, it needed to be cleaned out.
Okay. It did. I mean, it's probably never, I do put that root cleaner.
Yep.
In your toilet, and then it goes down through the sewer, and we do that I've done that every couple of years. Maybe that's helped a little bit.
There's the front cleanout in relation to that.
What's that?
Brick thing. Oh, just for the video.
Yeah.